The mandate given by the First Presidency and the presiding bishopric is to only focus on financial growth. EPA employees are told that the money will be used after the second coming of Jesus Christ or during Armageddon right before he would come again.